You know, I retired a few years back now. When the opportunity to buy the coffee business came up, I thought about it and I thought, well, why not? I mean, I've got the time because I'm not running around having to work all the time. But here, you know, you want to do something else in your life other than just, you know, watch television and drive back and forth to work. You have that opportunity. You can do that big time here.